Okay, dear students, we are in JEE Mathematics and we have started in the last class relations and function. Sets we have completed. Sets we can say we have completed. Even still some more sets questions we will tackle in this chapter. Okay, and in the first part. Why? Because see, earlier there was 16 parts and 30 questions were there. Now recently changed. Now 14 parts. And 25 questions are going to come each. That means 25 physics, 25 chemistry, 25 mathematics. 75 questions are going to come, like they have changed, modified. And you see NTA website for updated information and mathematical induction, like two more chapters. I think one more chapter they have removed. That means see, total two chapters they have removed. Earlier 16 chapters were there, parts were there. Now 14 parts and 25 questions. Okay, and even now also we can say that each part is eligible for two questions. Like that we will manage and we will see. Okay, now let us proceed. Why? Because the last class itself we have started and we have completed four questions. See, four questions means one class for me. One day I am going to do four questions and each question is one video like. See, this question is asked in 2012 JEE. Let set x is equal to 1 2 3 4 5, that means x is the set and these are elements. The number of different ordered pairs y z, that means these are relations. Okay, relations, ordered pair means relation. See, relation is the subset of ordered pair. Okay, like that we learn that can be formed such that y is a subset or equal set of x, z is subset of or equal set of x, and y intersection z is empty set. See, observe carefully, x is set, y and z, these are the required ordered pair. That means subset we can say. Y set is also we have to make separate, z set also we have to make separate. That means here y and z also separately you have to make set. Then y cross z you have to make, then only this is going to happen. Y z like that. Why? Because see, you have to take one element from one and one element from z, then you have to make one set. Y z, this implies that only. Okay, that is one thing. Another thing, y intersection z should be empty. Okay, like that are there. And we know very well, basic, every set is a subset of itself. That is why equal to also is there. That means straightforwardly, if you say x directly is coming here and less, z also directly full set is coming or less elements. Okay, now let us proceed. Now we will proceed further. Okay, let's see here. Why is having how many set, how many number of elements? 5. Z is having how many number of elements? Z set. 5 only. Why? Because see, here equal to also they are making. Equal to also. That means totally this will come. Y cross Z n 25. Okay? 25. Now, relations I am talking about, not number of elements. Relations, number of relations y cross z, r is like this. How many? 2 power 5 into 5, that is equal to 2 power 25. This is very important, this figure. Okay, see, if fully you are going to utilize the set, fully, that means fully means not subset, equal to, like if you keep, completely x will come in y, completely x will come in z. Then if you make, r is we can say x cross x, like that. X cross x is going to do this much of number of relations. Why? Because see, now we are going to deal with relation, subsets we are ordered pairs means in relation only it will come. Okay, in sets it will not come ordered pair. This much of will come. Okay, now there are four options What are the options? Why? Because see, this is over until now. Now we have to go for this one. For this calculation, what I am writing, observe carefully. I have got four options. First option, element x. See, what are element? This, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are elements. That is why I am representing it small x. We know very well, small letter is for element, capital letter is for sector. This belongs to y, and small x belongs to z. This is one option. Why? Because see, say one we have taken, one is here and here also. Okay, and now second option I am telling, x belongs to y but x not belongs to z. Is it possible? Yes. Why? Because see, here we are making not only equal set, subsets also. Subset means if you take one single element, that is a subset. If you take two also in z, that is also one subset. See, in y, one is there, in z, two is there. One is not equal to two. Okay? One is not equal to two. When you make y intersection z, then one should be there. Then only y intersection z will come. This one. Here one is there, here two is there. If you make intersection, one, two doesn't match, then empty set will come. Empty. Okay? Those will be there. That is why some element may be there in x, but y, but the same element is not there in z. This is another option. Third option I am telling, x not belongs to y, but x belongs to z. This is also there. That means now, second time, one is here, but one is not there. Element 1, like that you think in brain imagination. Here x not belongs to y, also x not belongs to z. These four options only will come. Why? Because if you are making y intersection z, means these four options only will come. Okay, now go back again. What they are asking? They are asking how many empty? How many empty? See here, how many are there? This is going to give empty. This is going to give empty, this is going to give empty when you make y intersection z. Three types. This type is not going to make. Understand carefully. This type is not going to make. Why? Because here one is there, one intersection, one means one will come. Okay? That is why. This type is not going to make. But how many number of such types will come? Five elements are there. Number of ordered pairs is equal to 3 power 5. Okay? Here don't put to 3 power 25. Why? Because that is why I have written here. See, 3 power 25 if you make, even though you have omitted one option, remaining 3 options are exceeding original. This is original. Whatever you do, this should not be exceeded. Total should come 2 power 25. Or else, whatever you make any gimmick, that gimmick should give less than this number. That means 3 power 5 only you should have. Okay? 3 options, power 5 elements. Total 3 power 5. This is your answer. Okay? Let us go for next question.